Josh Taylor says he has unfinished business at 35 because you're here. Uh-huh. When asked about that yesterday, he said, well, what has Devin done? What has he accomplished? Like, why would I fight him if he hasn't accomplished anything?
Exactly. You see, he always finds a way to duck and dodge and say this and say that and find a way out of why he shouldn't be fighting me or why this, why that. It's always why this, why that. With me, I never make an excuse. There's nothing that I can say. I never say, oh, well, Teofimo, yada, yada, yada. Only thing I said is, he fighting Cambosos. I'm free.
What do you say when Rolly and Tio are trying to say he's
priced? We done, man.
You know,
we done wasting time.
But is that, they say you're asking for $8 million. Is that even true? Or
I never even made $8 million in my life. Not even close to it. So, come on, get the fuck out of here. For Rolly? Tank not making $8 million for Rolly.
How do you see that fight going?
So, come on now. That's some bullshit at the end of the day. I can't believe that y'all even believe in these lies. When I see this shit on the internet, I be like, nah, they ain't gonna believe it. They don't believe that shit. They know it's cap. Cause come on now.
We gotta ask about it though, right?
Yeah, for sure. $8 million. Get the fuck out of here. Rolly probably made, up to date, he probably made 150,000, you know, in his whole career. Who the fuck is Rolly? Who would want $8 million to fight him?
Do you think he can win that fight with Tank?
You don't have a, huh?
Do you think he can win that fight with Tank?
Tank gonna beat the shit out of him. Tank gonna fuck him up.
You think he stops him?
He's gonna annihilate him.
Hey, I wanna ask you this. He's gonna go on with you, Tank, guys.